segunda?
Sí.
Ok. Right. ¿Y la primera usted, quién la va a leer?
La primera.
Oh, primera y segunda.
No, primero en inglés.
En inglés.
En inglés.
El salmo también en inglés.
I believe so.
All right.
I'll find it. Yeah.
I read the second.
Sí.
All right.
Muchas gracias.
Claro que sí.
Just the psalm response and the readings be in Spanish.
The gospel in English, so. So you'll do the lectora in uno, and then the siéntese, and then come up once they're done singing, and then the segunda lectora.
Okay.
Sí.
Usted lee la primera, yo la
sé. So you'll do the primera lectora, they'll sing the Salmo Responsia in inglés, and then the second. Segunda lectora.
Okay.
Sí, muchas gracias.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. The grace and peace and love of God our Father and communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all and with your spirit. Hermanos, para salvar y mente estos son grandes misterios, reconcilamos nuestros pecados. Yo confieso ante Dios Todopoderoso y ante ustedes, hermanos, que he pecado mucho de espíritu, palabra, obra, omisión, por mi gran copa. Por eso vengo a Santa María siempre virgen, a los ángeles, a los santos y a ustedes, hermanos, que intercedan por mí ante Dios nuestro Señor. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life. Amen. Ten piedad, Señor, ten piedad. Soy creano, ten piedad. Señor, ten piedad, sois pecano, ten piedad.
Ten piedad, Señor, ten piedad, sois pecano, ten piedad.
Señor, gloria, gloria, gloria de Dios, gloria, 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 Señor, gloria, gloria, gloria de Dios. Gloria, 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 Señor. Gloria, gloria, gloria de Dios. Gloria, 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 Señor. Gloria, gloria, gloria de Dios. Gloria, gloria, gloria di Señor. Gloria, gloria, gloria di Dios. Gloria, 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 Señor. Gloria, gloria, gloria di Dios. Gloria, 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 Señor. Gloria, gloria, gloria de Dios. Gloria, 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 Señor. Gloria, gloria, gloria de Dios.
Oremos, let us pray. O God, who through the fruitful virginity of Blessed Mary bestowed on the human race the grace of eternal salvation, grant, we pray, that we may experience that intercession of her through whom we were found worthy to receive the author of life, our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever. Amen.
Invocarán mi nombre y yo los bendeciré. En aquel tiempo, El Señor habló a Moisés y le dijo: Di a Aarón y a sus hijos, de esta manera bendecirán a los israelitas. El Señor te bendiga y te proteja. Haga resplandecer su rostro sobre ti y te conceda su favor. Que el Señor te mire con benevolencia y te conceda la paz. Así invocarán mi nombre sobre los israelitas y yo los bendeciré. Palabra de Dios.
May God bless us in His mercy. May God bless us in His mercy. May God bless us in His mercy. May God bless us in His mercy.
Dios envió a su Hijo, nacido de una mujer. De la carta del apóstol San Pablo a los Gálatas. Hermanos, al llegar la plenitud de los tiempos, envió Dios a su Hijo, nacido de una mujer, nacido bajo la ley, para rescatar a los que estábamos bajo la ley, a fin de hacernos hijos suyos. Puesto que ya son ustedes hijos, Dios envió a sus corazones el Espíritu de su Hijo, que clama, Abba, es decir, Padre. Así que ya no eres siervo, sino hijo. Y siendo hijo, eres también heredero por voluntad de Dios. Palabra de Dios. En distintas ocasiones y de muchas maneras, habló Dios en el pasado a nuestros padres, por boca de los profetas. Ahora, en estos tiempos que son los últimos, nos ha hablado por medio de su Hijo.
Aleluya.
The Lord be with you and with your spirit. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Luke. Glory to you, O Lord. The shepherds went in haste to Bethlehem and found Mary and Joseph and the infant lying in the manger. When they saw this, they made known the message that had been told them about this child. All who heard it were amazed by what had been told them by the shepherds. And Mary kept all these things, reflecting on them in her heart. Then the shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all they had heard and seen, just as had been told them. When 8 days were completed for his circumcision, he was named Jesus, the name given him by the angel before he was conceived in the womb. The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. A primero de año, celebramos esta hermosa solemnidad de María, la Madre de Dios. Ella no solo es la Madre de nuestro Señor, sino también nuestra Madre. Hoy miramos su ejemplo materno. En el Evangelio de hoy volvemos a contar el relato de los pastores revelando a la Sagrada Familia lo que les fue revelado a ellos. Un detalle clave en el relato referente a nuestra Santa misma Madre dice, María curaba todas estas cosas, reflexionando sobre ellas en su corazón. En otras palabras, María estaba reflexionando y digiriendo todo. Ella lo estaba asimilando todo. ¿Por qué es tan importante este detalle? Una cosa a tener en cuenta es que ella está asimilando la información que esperan los pastores y también reflexionando sobre su propia experiencia hasta este punto. En segundo lugar, como todas las madres, ella reflexiona no solo en la información publicada, sino que, como todas las madres, reflexiona sobre el futuro. ¿Cuántas madres reflexionan sobre cómo será el futuro de sus hijos? Había mucho que María podía asimilar. María demostra la belleza de la maternidad. Mientras reflexionaba sobre el futuro de Jesús, ella, como nuestra madre, reflexiona sobre nuestro futuro. Como madre, desea nutrirnos y protegernos a cada uno de nosotros. La Santa misma Madre es un brillante ejemplo de fe y confianza en la divina providencia de Dios. Hoy, mientras la celebramos como Madre de Dios y como Madre nuestra, busquemos su intención y permitamosle que nos guíe y enseñe en la fe. On the first of the year, we celebrate this beautiful solemnity of Mary, the Mother of God. Not only is she the Mother of our Lord, but she is also our Mother too. Today we look to her motherly example. In today's gospel, we once again hear of the account of the shepherds revealing to the Holy Family what was revealed to them. A key detail in the account referring to our Blessed Mother states, Mary kept all these things, reflecting on them in her heart. In other words, Mary was pondering and digesting everything. She was taking it all in. Why is this detail so important? One thing to keep in mind is that she is taking in the information given to them by the shepherds, but also reflecting on her own experience up to this point. Because not only did she have the experience of the shepherds who approached the Holy Family, but also her own experience with the angel Gabriel at the Annunciation. Secondly, like all mothers, she is reflecting not just on the information provided, but like all mothers, ponders the future. How many mothers ponder what their children's future will be like? There was a lot for Mary, our Blessed Mother, to take in. Mary demonstrates the beauty of motherhood. As she pondered the future for Jesus, she, as our mother, ponders our future. Like a mother, she desires to nourish, nurture, and protect each and every single one of us gathered here today. The Blessed Mother is a shining example of faith and trust in God's divine providence. Today, as we celebrate her both as the Mother of God and as our Mother, let us seek her intercession and allow her to guide and teach us in the faith. I believe in one God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, of all things visible and invisible. I believe in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, born of the Father before all ages, God from God, light from light, true God from true God, begotten, not made, consubstantial with the Father. Through him all things were made. For us men and for our salvation, he came down from heaven, and by the Holy Spirit was incarnate of the Virgin Mary, and became man. For our sake he was crucified under Pontius Pilate. He suffered death and was buried, and rose again on the third day, in accordance with the Scriptures. He ascended into heaven, and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again in glory to judge the living and the dead, and his kingdom will have no end. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, who proceeds from the Father and the Son, who with the Father and the Son is adored and glorified, who has spoken to the prophets. I believe in one holy Catholic and apostolic church. I confess one baptism for the forgiveness of sins, and I look forward to the resurrection of the dead and life of the world to come. Amen. With reliance on our good and gracious God, let us bring before him our petitions. For the church and her physical and mystical body, may God continue to richly bless her. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. For the salvation of the whole world, may the Lord's mercy and love touch all. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. For all who suffer injustice, may the healing power of Christ and the freedom found in him be made real in their lives. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. For this community of faith, may God be our guide in our efforts to live each day as his beloved children. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. For the souls of the faithful departed, may they rise to new life in Christ. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. For the intention of the holy sacrifice of the Mass being offered this evening for Juanita Orner. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. Loving Father, we thank you for hearing our prayers. Grant that which we need, we ask through your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Hola, ¿cómo estás? En el nombre del Padre y del Espíritu Santo. Amén. Gracias. Pray, my brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father. May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and the good of all his holy church. Señor Dios, que Dios ordene la plenitud a todo bien, concédenos que al celebrar reinos de gozo la santidad de la Santa Madre de Dios, así como nos gloriamos, oamos de las primicas a su gracia, podemos gozar también de su plenitud por Jesucristo nuestro Señor. Amen. The Lord be with you and with your spirit. Lift up your hearts. We lift them up to the Lord. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. It is right and just. It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and eternal God, and to praise, bless, and glorify your name on the solemnity of the motherhood of the Blessed Virgin Mary. For by the overshadowing of the Holy Spirit, she conceived your only begotten Son, and without losing the glory of virginity, brought forth into the world the eternal light, Jesus Christ our Lord. Through him the angels praise your majesty. Dominions adore and the powers tremble before you. Heaven and the virtues of heaven and the blessed seraphim worship together with exultation. May our voices, we pray, join with theirs in humble praise as we acclaim.
Santo, Santo, Santo del Señor, Dios del Universo. Santo, Santo, Santo del Señor, Dios del Universo. Llenos están His buena ley y piedad, ven tu gloria. Llenos están el cielo y la tierra, ven tu gloria. Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna en el cielo. Hosanna, 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 Hosanna en el cielo. Bendito que te vienes en el nombre del Señor. Hosanna, Hosanna, en el cielo. Hosanna, 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 en el cielo.
To you, therefore, most merciful Father, we make humble prayer and petition through Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord, that you accept and bless these gifts, these offerings, these holy and unblemished sacrifices, which we offer you firstly for your holy Catholic Church. Be pleased to grant her peace, to guard, unite, and govern her throughout the whole world, together with your servant Francis, our Pope, and Timothy, our Bishop, and all those who hold into the truth and on the Catholic and Apostolic faith. Remember, Lord, your servants, and all gathered here whose faith and devotion are known to you. For them we offer you the sacrifice of praise, or they offer for themselves and all who are dear to them, for the redemption of their souls and hope of health and well-being, and paying their homage to you, the eternal God, living and true. Celebrating the most sacred day on which Blessed Mary, the Immaculate Virgin, brought forth the Savior for this world, and in communion with those whose memory we venerate, especially the glorious ever-Virgin Mary, Mother of our God and Lord Jesus Christ, and Blessed Joseph, her spouse, your blessed apostles and martyrs, Peter and Paul, Andrew, James, John, Thomas, James, Philip, Bartholomew, Matthew, Simon, and Jude, Linus, Cletus, Clement, Sixtus, Cornelius, Cyprian, Lawrence, Chrysogonus, John and Paul, Cosmas and Damian, all your saints. We ask that through their merits and prayers in all things we may be defended by your protecting help. Therefore, Lord, we pray, graciously accept this oblation of our service out of your whole family. Order our days in your peace and command that we be delivered from eternal damnation and count among the flock of those you have chosen. Be pleased, O God, we pray, to bless, acknowledge, and prove this offering in every respect. Make it spiritual and acceptable so that it may become for us the body and blood of your most beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. On the day before he was to suffer, he took bread in his holy and venerable hands, and with eyes raised to heaven to you, O God, his almighty Father, giving you thanks, he said the blessing, broke the bread, and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took this precious chalice in his holy and venerable hands. And once more, giving you thanks, he said the blessing and gave the chalice to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me."
Este es sacramento nuestra fe.
Therefore, O Lord, as we celebrate the memorial of the blessed passion, the resurrection from the dead, and the glorious ascension into heaven of Christ, your Son, our Lord, we, your servants and your holy people, offer to your glorious majesty from the gifts that you have given us, this pure victim, this holy victim, this spotless victim, the holy bread of eternal life, and the chalice of everlasting salvation. Be pleased to look upon these offerings with a serene and kindly countenance, and to accept them as once you are pleased to accept the gifts of your servant Abel the Just, the sacrifice of Abraham our father in faith, and the offering of your high priest Melchizedek, a holy sacrifice, a spotless victim. In humble prayer we ask you, Almighty God, command that these gifts be borne by the hands of your holy angel to your altar on high in the sight of your divine majesty, so that all of us through this participation at the altar receive the most holy body and blood of your Son, may be filled with every grace and heavenly blessing. Remember also, Lord, your servants who have gone before us with a sign of faith and rest in the sleep of peace. Grant them, O Lord, we pray, and all who sleep in Christ, a place of refreshment, light, and peace. To us also, your servants, who are the sinners, hope in your abundant mercies, graciously grant some share in fellowship with your holy apostles and martyrs, with John the Baptist, Steve, Matthias, Barnabas, Ignatius, Alexander, Marcellinus, Peter, Felicity, Perpetua, Agatha, Lucy, Agnes, Cecilia, Anastasia, and all your saints. Admit us, we beseech you, into their company, not weighing our merits, but granting us your pardon through Christ our Lord, through whom you continue to make all these good things, O Lord. You sanctify them, fill them with life, bless them, and bestow them upon us.
Por Cristo con él, a ti Dios Padre omnipotente, en la unidad del Espíritu Santo, todo honor, toda gloria, por los siglos de los siglos.
Fieles a la recreación del Salvador y segundo su divina enseñanza, nos atrevemos a decir, Padre nuestro que estás en el cielo, santificado sea tu nombre, venga a nosotros tu reino, hágase tu voluntad en la tierra como en el cielo, danos hoy nuestro pan de cada día, perdona nuestras ofensas, como también nosotros perdonamos a los que nos ofenden, a no ustedes que hayan tentación, y libramos del mal. Libramos de todos los más, Señor, y concédenos la paz en nuestros días, para que, ayudados por tu misericordia, vivamos siempre libres de pecado y protegidos de toda provisión, mientras esperamos la gloriosa venida de nuestro Salvador Jesucristo. Tuyo es el reino, tuyo es el poder y la gloria por siempre, Señor. Señor Jesucristo, que dijiste a tus apóstoles, la paz les dejo, mi paz os doy. No tengas en cuenta nuestros pecados, sino la fe de tu iglesia y conforme a tu palabra. Concédele a la paz y la unidad, tú que vives y reinas por los siglos de los siglos. La paz del Señor esté siempre con ustedes. Dense finalmente la paz that is offer each other the sign of peace. La paz. Muchas gracias. Sangre de nuestro Señor Jesucristo, ayuda a la iglesia para nosotros el alimento de vida eterna. Cordero de Dios que quitas el pecado del mundo. Ten piedad de nosotros, ten piedad de nosotros. Cordero de Dios que quitas el pecado del mundo, danos la paz, danos la paz, danos, danos la paz, danos, danos, danos la paz.
Este es el Cordero de Dios. Behold the Lamb of God. Que quita pecado del mundo, takes away the sins of the world. Dios es los invitados a la cena del Señor. Blessed are those who are called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word and my soul shall be healed. El cuerpo de Cristo me guarde para la vida eterna. La sangre de Cristo me guarda para la vida eterna. El cuerpo de Cristo. Cuerpo de Cristo. El cuerpo de Cristo. The body of Christ. al cuerpo de Cristo. Al cuerpo de Cristo. Al cuerpo de Cristo. Al cuerpo de Cristo. Al cuerpo de Cristo.
Amén.
Al cuerpo de Cristo. Oremos, let us pray. We have received this heavenly sacrament with joy, O Lord. Grant, we pray, that it may lead us to eternal life. For we rejoice to proclaim the Blessed Ever-Virgin Mary, Mother of your Son and Mother of the Church, through Christ our Lord. Amen. The Lord be with you and with your spirit. Bow down for the blessing. May God, the source and origin of all blessing, grant you grace, pour out his blessing in abundance, and keep you safe from harm throughout the year. Amen. May he give you integrity and faith, endurance and hope, and perseverance and charity, with holy patience to the end. Amen. May he order your days and your deeds in his peace, grant your prayers in this and every place, and lead you happily to eternal life. Amen. And may the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit come down and remain with you forever. Amen. Pueden ir de paz. Demos gracias a Dios. San Miguel, Arcángel, defiéndonos a la batalla. Es nuestra defensa frente a la presividad y las trampas del diablo. Y realmente te pedimos, querido Dios, aquí te principio del oficio celestial. Por el divino, por los en el inferno, a Santa Alas, a todos a los espíritus malignos y a los grandes perversos en el mundo, buscando la perdición de las almas. Amén.